Creature, do you have to make those noises? No one can hear you in space. Now then, creature, the time has come. The world as humans know it will soon be over and a new order will prevail. There'll be no more miserable suffering as they know it. It'll be far worse. Now that our new ship is armed and ready, powered and armed and ready and powered and armed, and a dodgy handbrake fixed, we can put our hideously ingenious plan into action. Is that all clear to you, creature?
Perfectly.
Then soon the world will belong to Helmenut's Firecracker.
Who?
Me, you fool. We'll start with a little visit to Castle Bryan, just to let those idiots know we mean business. Did you send the note?
Yes.
Good. Well, at least you got something right. All right, then. Take us down. The other button.
This is all a very serious matter, and we must look into it very carefully. Then I suggest we take immediate action. I mean, we must do something about this decor. It's hideous. And also, once we knock through that wall, we'll have room for a pool table.
What, this wall? But it's an outside wall. We're 70 feet up.
Well, we'll have to fit longer legs on it.
Special delivery!
Ah, hello, B9. What have you there?
Message for the idiots at Castle Bryan. Message for the idiots at Castle Bryan.
Oh, well, that'll be us then. Thank you, B9.
You're welcome.
What's this about then? Attention all at Castle Bryan. Prepare to meet thy doom, for soon you will all be annihilated. Doesn't say when. Oh, yes, P.S. Right before tea time.
Who's that from, then?
It's from me, the Greeker.
The Greeker?
Sorry, read it wrong. The Creature.
The Creature?
Creature!
Tea time. How inconvenient. Phil? 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 Phil?
It's Phil's day off. This is Dave.
Oh. Dave? 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 Dave?
Yes, boss.
Are you still on lookout up there?
Yes, boss.
I say, Dave, old chap, can you see any strange craft flying overhead? Apparently, we're going to be blown up by the Greeker.
Creature, sir?
The Creature.
No, it's all clear here, sir.
Are you sure? My scanner says it's right overhead.
It's right overhead.
No, not a thing in sight. Though I did spot a pigeon earlier and threw my shoe at it.
We'll take a proper look. It's definitely out there, old bean, old chappy.
Oh, bloody hell.
I think they've spotted us, creature. Time to make our move. Engage the cloaking device.
That's the by the face device.
The other button, you idiot.
Aha! They've engaged the cloaking device. You know what this means, don't you?
It's a bit chilly up there, is it?
No. We have to save tea time. Right. Positions, everybody. It's time to rock!
What can we do? No one is safe here tonight. Why?
I must get that light fixed. I can't see where I'm going. Oh my God! This is Castle Brian. I've landed in a rock music video.
Excuse me, who are you?
Oh, hello. I'm the new doctor. Would you like a jelly baby? Oh, hang on. Have you got any batteries for this? It stopped working. Oh, it's all right. It's fine.
What is it you want?
Well, I've not come to decorate the place. And by the way, this decor is hideous. And where's your pool table?
We're working on it.
Really? We want to get on with it then. Here, do you know what time it is?
No.
It's 5 past Thursday.
What does that mean?
It means my watch has stopped and I may be too late to save you.
Save us? Save us from who?
Him.
Exterminate! Exterminate! Exterminate the idiots at Castle Brian!
Nasty. Sorry about that, fellas. Better luck next time then, eh? I better go. Oh, and try and keep the noise down, will you? Cheers. Oh! I must get that door fixed.